I start the day with film study. I typically look at NBA players and I try to study their every move on a play. I write down their tendencies, their strengths, and their weaknesses. Studying this just helps me learn how to pay attention to a live game better so I see things that I normally wouldn't, and it helps me to know what to look for in certain players.